Hello, my friends.
My name is Aunt Messy, and I am here with you today to make a dragonfly out of Play-Doh. You see the head? The head is like a circle, or more like an oval. And you see the body? That means that we need two more ovals. And then a very thin coil oval. And then, I think these are going to be pretty easy to make, and we can use household toys tools for that.
So let me show you one thing that's super easy to get your hands on is
some plastic toys, such as a fork, and you know, reuse. So I already made some coils, so I'm gonna show you how to roll it out some more and you make it thinner. And this is gonna be the tail of the dragonfly. Leave it on there so you can see that. And you want to roll it really little at one end. And then you take it. And it's going to be a bigger one than the actual size of this dragonfly because we want it to be like a super dragonfly. So peel that off. And then you take your fingernail and as you roll it, you kind of leave your nail mark on it, and you roll it around, roll it, keep that dragonfly going, roll the tail, and you see how it has like a little line on it, and you can keep on doing some more if you want, with your nail, it's best for that, and then you take a little piece like this, and then you roll it, put it in your hand like that, and you roll it around, and that's gonna be the head. And the way to make the head is you take this fork, you break off one of these little doodads, or have your mom or dad do it, and then it's your little carving tool, and you just push it on there, and you turn it around. And you got yourself a little dragonfly eye. Then, you can do the other one. You take that and you go like this. And then, there you go. You put the head there. The head, you need to stay there for a minute. And then with the extra coil you have, you flatten it. See how I'm flattening it in my fingers? Make it really flat. And got your first set of wings. Check it out. And you can pinch it right in the middle like this. And you pinch the ends. Keep on pinching it out so it's nice and thin, like that, you see that? And that's one of the wings, and you take another piece of coil, and you roll it, and you pinch the ends, and you keep on pinching like you did with the previous wings. And since you want the wings to be kind of similar, since these wings are kind of similar, as you can see, you're going to do this. Keep on flattening it. Flatten these two to make sure they're as flat as they can go. So you get a finger. Push it down. And then you pinch. Pinch that. And then you keep on pushing it so it kind of looks like lips, like giant old dragonfly lips. And then you thin it out. And then, if you want the lines, like you see these lines right here? Kind of hard on the surface. You can take this little sticky thingy. We'll call it the sticky thingy. And you drag it out. You drag it out. You drag it out. And then if you want, like, a butterfly effect. And you just do the other side. You either drag it out or you just push it in. Like that. And then, clean it up a little. Go. And you do the same thing for the other wings. With the tail and the head. You just do the little fork again. I'm just going to do two spots on this one. And then, a little dip, dippity doo da. Then, da. Oops, don't move too much on me, little one. Wings trying to fly away. And then you put them together like this. A little piece of coral right in the middle. So you can maneuver it. You can stick the head right on. Okay, let's see where the head lays. Okay, so these wings actually need to be cut. I would pinch it. So these are all attachers. Pinch that one too. There it is. There's the head. Wait, not the head. That was totally messing with me. That's actually not the head, thank God, because I was like, I know I did two eyes on that thing. So, I digress. You stick it right on. Stick it right on. And then, stick the other wings right on. Stick the other wing right on. Get a little tip of your finger. Just, if you want it to be like a little bit more movement, you kind of roll them up. Oh, hello, lost a wing. Then, you take this bad boy, and that's the tail. Oh, yeah. You can even take the tail and then kind of overlay it. And then the head. Remember how we made that head? Just stick it right on top. And then straighten this wing out. You see how we joined him on the front, so we can kind of smooth that out on the back if you want. Then, what are we missing? Oh, legs. So I'll put that little guy over there. You see this? We're going to roll it. I'm going to push it way down so that we can get a little very little itty bitty legs. And you see how little it's getting? I even got a piece of it right back in there. I just don't want that. A fan. You see how long there. We need six legs on a bug. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, this is long enough. Oh, hello. For that, that's actually. There we go. We'll just cut that. I'm gonna make a little crease on his belly. You see that? So we can kind of. I'm gonna make this a little bit thinner. And then we got that. You see right there? Look, he looks like he's dancing. Dancing, dragonfly. Shake your wings from side to side. And look, we're adding another one right here. Another one right here. Pinch it, so kind of stick out. Just like I'm tickling them under their sitting armpits. I'm gonna make this little worm, make this little worm. Hey, dragonfly! Yeah, we're gonna get this other leg on, and then we got a dragonfly. Isn't that cool? Dragonflies, they kind of dance with the water. And then, just peel that little part off. Oh, hello, that one looks. Straighten that out a little bit. It actually looks like they got arms on them. So I'm going to take this guy. You got to be a little gentle. Here's your dragonfly. It's got 6 arms, just like this one. It's yellow, but yours you made. Please share in the comments your dragonflies, and I look forward to seeing you guys in the future. And if you want to see something else built, let me know. My name is Aunt Messy.